be both alien and intoxicated to Earthrealmers. While our realms are at peace, there are
Mortal Kombat
would prefer us to be at war. General Shao,
victor of the Tavarian War, conqueror of the Kwatan Plains. All of Outworld is grateful for his service.
Jesus Christ.
You would consign us to endless war.
Better that than be Liu Kang's lapdog.
Did not your illustrious father teach you that war is the last resort? Do not forget that, General. Once again, to honor my late husband's legacy, to continue the tournament that he founded with Lord Liu Kang.
Empress Sindel.
Let us meet your champion.
Earthrealm's champion is Raiden, your majesty.
Is it me, or is Earthrealm's champion scrawnier than usual?
He has earned his place by embodying the very best qualities of Earthrealm's people.
Ready, your majesty. Whom shall I face?
Took them in the background, just
we will destroy your champion, Liu Kang. He will taste no victory.
Ow. Can't wait for the Dr. Mike reaction to this.
Who's your queen?
It looks really, I might end up getting it. I've never actually played a full Mortal Kombat game though. But this one might be the one I play.